The Devil's Bible contains 310 pages made from vellum from 160 donkeys. Rest in peace, donkeys.
Rest in peace, donkey.
They were just literally slaughtering asses back then.
Herman the Ass Slayer.
Oh my god. Smoke for Herman the Ass Slayer. Herman's... Hey, too much smoke, Herman.
He slayed 160 asses in one night.
One night. That's a lot of asses for one night.